Good morning. I'm coming to Saltwater jetty this morning. Wow, lots of people on the beach. It's summer. Let's go fishing. Kijihata Grub. Ecogear Kijihata Grab. Three inches. Ecogear Kijihata Grab, 3 inches, Texas rig. Okay, let's go. Ecogear Kijihata Grab, 3 inches, Texas rig. Cast and reel. Come on, come on, come on. Is that bite or weed? Could be a bite. Yeah. Okay, focus. Something like cross short bites. I got twice. Not sure if it was fish bite or the lure hit something like weeds, kelps. Not sure. I need a big bite. Anyway, focus. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. inches. Yeah. It's smaller than I thought. Yeah. I bought this in Japan, yeah, in Tokyo, I remember. So when I next time go back to Japan, I would love to get 4 inches instead of 3 inches. 3 inches, very, very small. A good size for small jig head. But Texas rig using this mid-heavy tackle, I'd say 4 inches, yeah, at least 4 inches will be preferable. Anyway, let's catch fish. Ecogear Kijihata Grub, Texas rig. Okay, how to fish Texas rig. Cat. And reel it in. Cast and reel. Very simple. Very simple. This is Texas rig swimming technique. Let's make a lure swim in the, let's say, bottom range. If fish swimming around the mid-range to surface range, then you don't need to wait or wait hit the bottom. You don't need to wait that. Yeah, but I'm fishing the bottom range. So basically what I'm doing is cast and wait till the weight hits the bottom. Okay, touchdown. Then start reeling. Stop and make sure the weight again hits the bottom to keep the bottom range. Let's try to get a lure swimming the bottom range at a steady speed. No rod action, like bam, 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 bam. No rod actions needed. keep reeling at a steady speed.
ああ、またや。
これなんかバレやすいっていうか、重りが重いんだな、多分。Let's change the tactics. Yeah. Let's stick to another technique. Lifting and hauling.Cast and fold. Lifting and falling. Lifting and falling. Swimming. No. I searched wider area. Yeah, with this horizontal swimming move.Like this, lifting and hauling, like this. It's vertical presentation. Okay. Compared to swimming, lifting and hauling, a bit slower. Yeah, slow fishing.Something I think. Oh no! Come again. Something touched my lure. No.Lifting and hauling. Bird sunbass, I guess. Yes, bird sunbass. Lifting and hauling. Yes! Changing the tactics. It worked. Baby. It's baby, but
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Ooh, thank you.
Bottom dragging. Bottom dragging. The slowest technique of Jigen Texas rig, I'd say. Slow bottom dragging. Oh, fish. Okay. Okay, first and last. Yeah. I thought I got snagged by a fish. What I'm doing. Yes! Yes! Okay! Okay! Yeah! Finally I caught. Okay size. Yeah, okay size fish. Yes! Ecogear Kijihata Grab! Slow dragging! Yes! Okay, this morning with this 3 inches Kijihata Grab by Ecogear on Texas rig, I caught total 4 fish, 2 barrels and bass and 2 spotties. And I missed a couple of bites. It's a big banner. I need more practice. Yeah, I do need more practice to be a good angler. Anyway, better than nothing. Okay, thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye.